Now to that sign. First Pentecostal Church in Oakland City has weighed in on the Drag Queen Story Hour through its church sign. The message reads, drag belongs at the racetrack, not in our schools. And we attempted to talk with church representatives, but no one was available. As we've reported, the event is not taking place at a school, as this sign suggests. It is scheduled at the North Park Library this Saturday morning at 10 o'clock.